Next exercise Steve is going to do is called a shin grab. We want to make sure when he's going to grab his shin, he's going to grab it and drive it to the outside. So if on his right side, he's going to drive it up and out to the right. We're not coming across the midline of the body. We're going to drive up and out, ensuring that we're stretching the groin just like we would as a butterfly stretch.